now we back at it. It's another day, another dollar, and another project outside on the pavement. You guys know how we move. It's always heavy pavement action style. Right now I'm delivering this 2021 BMW X4M that literally has 200 miles on it. The car came straight to me from a leasing company. The customer picked the color, and now we're delivering it to him. This car, we wrapped it in blood red. It looks insane. Gloss blood red. It looks insane with gloss black accents. Then we powder coated the wheels gloss black, and we did the calipers in gold with the BMW M logo. It's looking fire. Make sure you guys tag me when you see this car on the road. And another thing we did on this car to protect the customer's investment, we ceramic the full car so we can have the car beaten. No water, nothing sticking on the car. I hope you guys like these videos. I'm doing them from you. Make sure you guys DM us and follow the page. You heard? Pow! Pow! I'm back. I'm back like I forgot my keys. Hey, yo, check this out. Here we have a 2013 BMW 750 that we wrapped in Hunter metallic green. We did gloss black accents such as the handles, the mirrors, and the roof. We also powder coated the wheels gloss black, and we painted the calipers in gold. Gold and green goes fantastic, phenomenal. Let me know when you see this car on the road. Make sure you tag us. Bah! We back at it. We're right here, right now at Sanford Auto Spa. You guys know the vibes. Right here we have a 2012 C63 that we wrapped in Deep Space 3M color shift. This color is insane. In every different angle you look at it, it has like a little bit of different hint of purple, blue, and everything like that. We powder coated the wheels in gloss black, and we painted the calipers in competition gold, and we put the Mercedes AMG logo on. This car looks crazy. You guys aren't ready for this? Let me know. If you see this car on the road, make sure you tag it to Sanford Auto Spa Royal Posh, or you can tag my personal account at 335. Bow! Let's go viral together, baby. Boom!